Here we're going to estimate the density of a mixture that we obtained by mixing 1 liter of isopropyl alcohol with 3 liters of water. We're going to do this 20 degrees C, and I've given here the densities of these two species at 20 degrees C. So there's different ways of doing this calculation. We're going to assume that volumes are additive. For some things this is a good approximation, for others it may not be. But if we assume that, then the equation that results in terms of density is 1 over the density of the mixture equals mass fraction of one of the species, isopropyl alcohol, over its density, that's pure component density, and then the mass fraction of water over the density of water, and all of these are at 20 degrees C. So the first thing then we want to do is calculate the mass fractions. And we're going to do that by using the density. So if we have 1 liter isopropyl alcohol, I'm going to get things in the same units. So 1 liter is 10 to the third, 1,000 cubic centimeters. And then the density, 0.786 grams per cubic centimeter. Multiply that out, 786 grams isopropyl alcohol in a liter. And note, just to check, the units are consistent. So now I'm going to do the same thing for water. I'll pause and do that since it's the same type calculation. So same calculation for water, but we have 3 liters of water, so we have a lot more mass of water. And so now that I have the masses, I can calculate the mass fraction of isopropyl alcohol. 786 grams of isopropyl alcohol, and then the total is the sum of these two. So this mass fraction, 0.208, which means the mass fraction of water is 1 minus 0.208, 0.792. So now I have the densities, the mass fractions. I can go back to this equation and substitute. So what I'm going to do is 1 over the density of the mixture, it's the mass fraction of isopropyl alcohol, density 0.786 grams per cubic centimeter, and then the same mass fraction of water, density 998 grams per cubic centimeter, and I do the calculation. 1 over the density is, so this would be the specific volume, and therefore the inverse of that, the density then is 1 over 1.058, and that's 0.945 grams per cubic centimeter. So that's the density of a mixture. Mix 1 liter of isopropyl alcohol and 3 liters of water.